Good afternoon. How are you?
It's 3 a.m.
Is it? Oh, well, the most important part is that we're both here now. So, how can I help you? What is your issue?
I don't know how to speak to girls.
Hello?
No, not you. No offense. I mean, but you're like barely even a girl.
What are you talking about, boy? I am clearly a girl.
Yeah, but I'm talking about one that I actually have interest in, one that I actually like.
You ain't have to pit it like that, boo.
My bad.
So tell me, Dwayne, how exactly, have you talked to this girl? Like, what have you done?
Nothing.
Nothing? What the hell is wrong with you? Next time you see her, I'm gonna need you to do me one favor, okay? I'm gonna need you to open up your mouth and say, hello. Can you do that? Can you say hello? Can you do that for me? Can you open up your mouth and say hello?
I think so.
What the hell do you mean you think? Say it with me, boo. Hello. Yes, bitch, yes. So you did good, you did it on your own, but you gotta realize that I'm not gonna be there to hold your hand while you do it, okay?
Yo, but how am I supposed to?
I don't know how you supposed to, damn boy. I am not your mother.
But you didn't even...
I did what I was supposed to, boy. You came here and you asked me one simple question. You said, how did I talk to girls? I said, open up your damn mouth and say, hello. I did my job, paid the lady at the door. So we done here, same time, same place, see you next week? Yes, yes, no? Okay, well, listen, I'm gonna grab my pizza and I'm gonna grab my water. See you next week, right? Right? No? Yes? Okay. I eat my dinner in my bathtub, then I go to sex clubs, watching freaky people.